It's Wednesday, February 11th, 2009, about 13:15 hours. We're here on Weaver Way in Roxbury, Massachusetts, conducting a surveillance. We're here with my boy B. Shields. He's going to give us a little bit about what we're doing here and who we're looking for.
Barry!
B, wake up!
Yo,
what are you doing? Napping?
No, I'm ideating.
Oh,
chill.
God.
I got this. Been on a million of these things.